Hi everyone, welcome back to Jessie's A Package, and today I'm opening a package which I haven't done in a long time. The last thing I opened was Play-Doh. Yeah, Play-Doh. But today I've actually got one in a package. Now, I do understand that people... Ooh, do not see my... I do understand that people will be like, that, like, there's a hole in there. Yes, I do know there is a hole in there. That is because I didn't know what it were, but now I'm pretty sure I know what it is. It is. I hope this is good, because this was £20, £3 postage, so altogether I spent £23 of my own money too. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. That's a beautiful. Does it have like good pockets and everything? Oh my god. God, I love this. It has like a side pocket. Oh yeah, if you can't see what it is yet. You've got it. It's a blooming backpack. Oh my god. I think what we need to do though. Oh my god, I can't believe you have a Saffron Barker. I love you. Okay, right, that's better. So, here it is. Let me zip it up. I love this so flicking much. It's got loads of pockets though, so I'm quite pleased. So, this is the Saffron Barker bag. So there's her badge. It says Saffy B. Oh my god, I'm just looking in the mirror. Oh my god, I love it. Sorry about the hair, by the way. But this is incredible. So, what there is, so this is what it looks like. So it's got like brown patches.
It's got like creamy zippers, a white thing that says Saffy is 2000. So, what there is it? So, at the front there's a little zipper, okay? And then you could fit like, I could fit like all the pens and pencils in here. It is a pretty big pocket. I don't know why it's not focusing. Quite a big pocket if you can see. And then here there's like a side pocket where I could put like, I don't know what I could put in there, but I'm definitely going to put something in there, maybe some like chewing gums or something. I'm not too sure if you're allowed chewing gums actually, but I could sneak some in my bag. There's another pocket there. So I could put like some cough sweets or some suckers in there. And then this is the big bit where there's the big, like big zipper. Look how big that is. It's absolute massive, like that's where it stops. So it's just like a massive bag. And then it has like phone holders, if you can see like them. Okay. That's where I usually put my phone. And then that's the bag altogether. And oh my god, it is gorgeous.
So for like the subtotal, £20. Shipping, £3. Tax is £0. And then total is £23. Oh my god. I didn't know these are from my secondary school when I go in like 6 weeks. But anyway, see you later. Subscribe, comment, like, bye.